Hey everyone, welcome back. Welcome to the channel where I talk about linguistics and some other language related things or some random thing. So basically today our topic is back channels. So let's define what's back channels first. Back channel is basically one of the verbal or nonverbal or both way to kind of confirm, to say that you are engaging in a conversation. So basically, let me give you an example that you understand it very, very much. So basically, when a person is telling you a story, but you want to show them that you are actually listening, but you don't want to interrupt them. So what would you do? You usually nod in your head. This is not nonverbal back channel. Or sometimes you say mm-hmm, or you say whoa. You just want to show that you are listening. And also another way is like say maybe really, seriously. This is also one kind of back channel. So there are basically two types of back channel. The first type is non-lexical back channel. Non-lexical back channel is usually is like mm-hmm, mm-hmm, they kind of things. But there, it's not really, it's a noise, but it's not like a random noise. They are conventional noises that people will use as a back channel in English. Definitely everyone can have their own back channel, but maybe the person you are talking to may not understand why you are talking. So that's why people usually have the conventional one is usually like mm-hmm. So another type is a lexical back channel, or you can call it phrasal back channels. Usually it's like whoa, right, or seriously, or really. Yeah, and this is kind of back channels that people showing they are engaging in a conversation. So, but tricky thing is sometimes really, seriously can be used as non-back channel usage, because sometimes people really not really sure what the person is talking about, want to confirm the information. It's like they just want to know, is it really, really? Is it really like that? So it's like usually used as a question. And sometimes seriously, it also can be used as a really want a person to repeat the sentence. It's really used as a question. But there are back channels are very important in many in any kind of culture. At least for languages I know, all have back channels and all have lexical back channels. Not really sure every language have that, but I believe majority of languages have that. So that's all for today, and if you would like to receive more videos like this, don't forget to subscribe. And other than that, I will see you next time.